this is Ada. Today, I will show you how to fix Cinevia on Blu-ray with DVD Fab 10. First, run DVD Fab 10. Go to Copy Module and choose Main Movie or 2DVD Mode.Insert your disk or click the Add button to load the source. If the disk contains Cinevia, a window like this will pop out.Now, to make sure the Cinevia protected audio is selected and there is a slash across the Cinevia logo. The main movie mode outputs large LPCM audio, so you can only choose the output medium as BD25 or BD50.Move to the bottom of the main interface to select a directory. Then click the Start button to start the Cinevia removal process. Here you can see the Cinevia Free Blu-ray movie. You can also use Reaper module to remove Cinevia. Go to the Profile library and choose Profile.Now, to make sure the Cinevia protected audio is selected and there is a slash across the Cinevia logo. The main movie is selected by default here, but you can also choose other titles.Then you can click the Advanced Settings icon to customize your settings. You can also edit the video with a built-in editor, but you cannot trim it if you want to remove Cinevia.Move to the bottom of the main interface to select a directory. Then click the Start button to start the Cinevia removal process. Here is the Cinevia free video.I guess you must have known how to remove Cinevia from Blu-ray. Try it yourself. Thank you for watching. See you next time.